They were led by demon hunters, wretched beings incapable of seeing the beauty of a corrupted world. My creatures and demons gave everything they had in the fight, but it was not enough. I was forced to leave the world of the living. Weakened, I returned to hell to survive. For years, I consumed fresh souls to regain my power, but their numbers are fast diminishing. I cannot wait anymore. I must reclaim my rightful place. It is time to gather my forces once more. Those who signed a pact with me will do as I order. They will spread terror and corruption in my name. The time has come for my revenge. I don't have many disciples left to send to the surface. My influence is a mere shadow of what it was before. I don't have many disciples left to... The head... Many years ago, I was banished from the terrestrial plane by Van Helsing and his demon hunters. Since then, I have reigned over hell while awaiting the hour of my return. But things are changing. The souls of the deceased no longer descend into hell. Have humans become more virtuous? Or is there a new force conspiring to usurp my power? I recall into service my disciples, powerful beings who once made a pact with me. They can move freely in this region called the New World, where I was undone by Van Helsing. They will find him and exact my revenge upon him. Through the renewed link with my disciples, I become aware of the situation in the New World. The demon hunters have increased their hold on the population. They are everywhere, on the roads, in the villages, patrolling and imposing a summary justice. On the other hand, no one has heard of the 6 artifacts stolen from me by Van Helsing during our last confrontation. If he is using them, he does not boast of it. My attention is drawn towards a new religion. The Sanctua Lumen, as it is called, is increasing its hold on humans. My disciples decide to go to one of its sanctuaries in order to learn more. Isolated camp. We'll teach its occupants to be afraid of the dark. power of evil.
What game are we playing?
Listening, Master.
From now on, you belong to me. I am pleased with these offerings. Take them. This rat hole isn't worthy of my presence.
I'm terribly sorry, but it seems your time has come.
Who shall die tonight?
Who should I kill? Anga!
Thank you.
Let's change it. I am irresistible. Reality is but a toy to me. Limited to my power is my imagination. Me, disciples, do you want to feel my wrath? Will finally submit to my yoke. Simple mortal trinkets. You'd better find a use for them. There's nothing like the vile waters of the Styx to invigorate me. This forest isn't so terrifying. Not yet.
What are my orders?
It's high time I interfered. The dice were loaded from the start.
You give the orders, I carry them out. Not my head, but it'll do.
Knowledge is power.
It's not my head, but it'll do.
scream as loud as you can, condemned souls. I'm the only one who can hear you.
Not my head, but it'll do.
Souls. All those innocent souls I harvested will finally be of use. My disciples enter the Sanctua Lumen's sanctuary and determine that it has well and truly replaced the old religions. Priests and warrior monks train to fight the creatures of the night. Vampires and werewolves rot in silver cages. My disciples swoop upon this new enemy, and soon lifeless bodies litter the sanctuary's floor. A handful of survivors are charged with spreading the word of my return. We then leave for the last known bastion of Van Helsing.
No one stands against the Prince of Hell.
I shall reforge the world in my image. I am irresistible. The only limit to my power is my imagination. I shall forge the world in my image. Reality is but a toy to me. My power is absolute. These relics will only make our conquest more bloody. Perfect.
It's not my head, but it'll do.
At your service, Master.
Thank you.
to business. The only limit to my power is my imagination. Finally, fresh souls to torment. I defile, I corrupt, I pervert.
Knowledge is power. Knowledge is power. Sorry, but it seems your time has come.
What game are we playing? Shall die tonight.
Should I kill?
Let's get down to business.
I'm listening, Master.
Darkness makes me stronger.
Who should I kill?
Take everything you can. I'd love to see them burn. The waters of the Styx offer invincibility. This manor is replete with ghosts. I wondered if the humans know they're here. I guide my disciples to Van Helsing's lair. He is there, surrounded by his men. He is waiting for us. The news of my return does not seem to have shaken him. And so battle is engaged. Van Helsing, finally we meet again. Prepare to suffer an eternity of torment, mortal.
What game are we playing? Mirror, mirror.
Who shall die
tonight?
Cut your head off. Don't have a chance.
Me, disciples, do you want to feel my wrath? My disciples are defeated. Van Helsing brushed them aside with the swipe of a hand. What a humiliation. The growing influence of the Sanctuary Lumen has sapped my strength. I order my disciples to retreat towards a location from where we shall launch a different kind of attack. A new addition to my collection. I don't have many disciples left to send to... from the creature of the same name, drives out all inspiration from anyone who enters into contact with it. It is thus an object that humans consider to be cursed, and they do not keep it for long. Finding it will not be easy. My informers on Earth heard talk of a poet lacking inspiration, who had received a visit from the Sanctuary Lumen. My disciples will begin there. My disciples go to the home of a poet suffering from creative impotence. Apparently, this insignificant individual had received a visit from the Sanctua Lumen, an occurrence that immediately aroused our interest. Hoping to find here the point of departure in their quest for the Claw of Geryon, they enter the rundown hut and find a young man ferociously tearing up pages covered in crossings out. He unquestionably bears the mark of Geryon. He tells us how men of the Sanctua Lumen suddenly burst in, took the claw, and immediately left for the town of Pere. That is where my disciples will go. Soon the humans will all bow down before me. Isolated camp. We'll teach its occupants to be afraid of the dark.
I heard you. You called me 3 times. Miramir, who shall die tonight?
Who should I kill?
What game are we playing?
I'm listening, Master.
Who should I kill?
What game are we playing?
Here I am, ready again.
game are we playing?
Cut your head off.
Humans are such frail creatures. Simple mortal trinkets. You'd better find a use for them. Souls. All those innocent souls I harvested will finally be of use.
At your service, Master.
Choose quickly. Evil will not spread by itself.
Knowledge is power. I'm terribly sorry, but it seems your time has come.
Thank you.
should I kill?
I'm parched.
My power is invincible. Take everything you can. Choose quickly. Evil will not spread by itself. I'm surprised any humans were able to survive the fetid vapors of this swamp. Let's change it. The dice were loaded from the start.
More!
Ah, screams of terror. Such sweet music to my ears.
It's not my head, but it'll do.
Really? It's for me!
The curse will pay for that. Many humans lie dead among the roots of these trees. I quite like this place.
I'm terribly sorry, but it seems your time has come.
game are we playing?
Return the kindness. In the darkness.
She'll die tonight.
What's keeping you from ridding us of this vermin, disciples?
Listening, Master.
Those who do not submit must die. Such a powerful relic was hidden in this rat hole. This town is repulsive. I'd love to watch it burn. My disciples enter Perret. They approach the main square, from where they can hear loud voices. Residents are shouting a name, hope etched on their faces. Caleb, Caleb. The Sanctua Lumen is there, and among them a man holding the claw of Geryon in his bare hand. He raises the claw, and the townsfolk go silent. With a sweeping movement, he brings the artifact down upon his arm. No blood flows from the deep gash. A respectful murmur is heard. The wound closes. He speaks. Serve the Sanctua Lumen, and you will be rewarded. I immediately understand the true nature of this Caleb. He is an imitation human. I revealed to my disciples the existence of a puppeteer specialized in automaton who once made a pact with me. They will find him in the town of Capellion. My influence is growing. These relics are potent enough to contain my power.